Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you the secret to the best lip combo ever using Nicka K and Ruby Kisses products. So let's get into the video. I'm going to be using matte taupe. It's called Love on Taupe by Nicka K, and I'm going to apply this on my lips. It's like a nude color, a nude pink color. And I'm going to apply this gloss on top, and we're gonna see how this looks. It's missing a little something, so I'm going to use my pencil. So this is my first combination of lip number one. Tell me what you guys think about this one. Now we're going to do some purple. I'm going to use this Eben lipstick. This is called Lover Boy by Eben. And I'm going to use Beautifulicious Nicka K lip gloss. So I use two of these lip colors together. I'm going to use my Super Rich Cream Ruby Kisses lipstick. This is Ebony. This is like a darker color. And I'm using Fairy, Nicka K Lip Gloss Fairy. I'm going to use Orange Red by Ruby Kisses, the tinted lip balm. And I'm going to use Nicka K, it's called Grand Lip Gloss. I'm going to apply that on top. I'm going to be using Ruby Kisses Coral lipstick. And I'm going to be using Lovely Nicka K lip gloss. Think. These are the final looks. Hope you guys did enjoy and like all the colors. And don't forget, if you want to see more lip color mixing, subscribe for more. See ya! Using Nicka K and Ruby Kisses together not only gives you a flawless finish, but also ensures long-lasting results. So say goodbye to custom touch-ups and hello to a lip look that stays all day long. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more beauty tips and tutorials. Thank you for watching. Bye.